Let's go see if we're gonna add it to the cart. And can you do it, please? Please. Okay. Oh my gosh, what is this skin? Dude, what? What is this skin? Yo guys, it's Savage Boy, NicolPro here, and today we are back playing Locked. What is Locked? Well, Locked is a game I'm currently developing. You probably know all about it if you have been following me on Discord and also on, you know, YouTube. So, why are we playing this again? Well, because for my 9,000 subscriber special, I did a giveaway, and if you created a level on this game, you were able to participate, and the winner is gonna get a VIP iPixel rank. Now there is just one small problem. Look how many freaking levels you made. Now I really wanted to go through all of the levels in this video, but guys, these are too many. So what we're gonna do, I added a functionality that basically gives a random level each time you click it, and we're gonna play random levels. Now keep in mind, I played all of your levels, I played all of them, but you know, it took me a long time, and I'm not gonna, you know, show it on video. I played all of them and I really have a winner, so the winner at the end of the video is gonna get VIP rank on iPixel, or if he already has VIP rank, he's gonna get a better rank. So it's gonna be amazing. I'm gonna waste a lot of money on this. Hopefully there are some sales, because you know, I'm just kidding. But we're gonna play this level. I think I actually never played this before, because this is one of the last ones, or maybe I did, but a while back, because you know, this competition has been going on for a long time, and I'm so excited to see what you guys came up with. I actually don't know what this is about. Okay, we're gonna keep going. Okay, no, this is one of the newest levels, because as you can see, there are the new ice mechanics. By the way, guys, if you wanna, you know, try out and make levels, and I'm gonna start this level. This level is good. Look at that, I started. If you wanna try and make levels for, you know, the game, it would be really amazing. It's pretty simple to do. The download of the game is gonna be in the description. I'm trying to make this game a big thing, because, you know, I'm loving developing it, and, you know, it's been a blast. And, you know, we're gonna see how it goes. Now, I have no idea what I'm doing here. What is it? What is the purpose of this room? Okay, what do I have to do? I'm stuck. Okay, what if I do this? Oh, look at that. Is that what I'm supposed to do? Okay, wait. May I have a plan? May. I'm not that sure. Okay, see, we do this. We push the block from here, and now we go here. Okay, we have a lot of keys. We place the keys. This is good so far. Oh my gosh, this is hard. Okay, so what do I need to do? So these are ice blocks. So when you push them, they go all the way through. So if I do this, okay, it went there. Okay, that's great. Okay, I have to place these green blocks on the blocks they are supposed to be placed. Okay, is there something down here? No, there is nothing. Okay, so perhaps I must do something like this. Okay, look at this. Look at this level. Okay, I'm loving this level. Okay, it's pretty cool. Okay, now I have to be careful. Okay, probably... Let's see what's ahead. Oh, wow, this is getting hard. Okay, probably it's not that hard, though. I can do this, this. I have a checkpoint, so even if I fail, I don't go that much back. But as you can see, now we do this. Boom, 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 and we finished the level, and that was it. So I think the level I played was this one. Yeah, as you can see, the maze, because, you know, I had an attempt at it. Let's see if I actually completed it. Let's reload the editor and let's see what it says. Yeah, I think it was this one. Tiny rooms, done by... Rabka, I actually don't know how to pronounce your name, but that level was actually pretty cool. Now, if we go into the maze, it's a level done by the same person. I'm just gonna play it because, you know, I never played it before. Okay, this is gonna be pretty hard. Okay, I already know, like, this is gonna, oh my gosh, I just failed. Okay, this is gonna be a really hard level. Look at that. It's a really big maze. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be big. You have to get all of the features, all of the keys, and then get out of the maze. If you wanna play this level by yourself, as I said, the game link is gonna be in the description. It's not that hard to, you know, figure out how to get into this room. You basically have to click on here. And then we're gonna keep playing random levels for the rest of the day, because why not? Seriously? Seriously? Like, I tell you to do really good levels, and this is what you do. No. I'm not proud of you. No, I'm just kidding. This was actually one of the first levels. It was done by, I don't know, Vu, because it was kind of a, you know, someone just tested out if the levels worked. So, you know, it's kind of an old thing. It's not actually in the competition. I actually have to remove this level at some point. It's pretty stupid. Okay, so now, oh my god, okay. Okay, so this is quite funny, because I actually made this level. This level was made by me. I don't want to spoiler it, but I guess I will do it, I don't care. I mean, I kind of made this level, so it's kind of unfair for me to spoiler it. But you know what, I'm gonna show you, because it just, you know, it's pretty cool. I actually don't remember how to beat it, so, you know, that's also bad. Okay, no, I think you have to do something like this. Then you have to go like this. Yeah, I think I remember. Boom, boom, boom. Just enough moves to do it. Okay, that was pretty cool. Alright, let's play another random level. I'm excited. Oh my gosh, what is this monstrosity? Now, unfortunately, I already played this level, so I know how to beat it. But this is a pretty cool level, actually. I wish I could see the author of the level. I think it was Paul's Slipper, if I remember correctly. Yeah, Paul's Slippers. Yeah, I think that was the name of the level, the author of the level. I'm gonna just show... What is this? Why would someone make something like this? No! What is this level? Okay, I don't understand what this level is about. I don't think I need so many key. Okay, I... Wait, what? Okay, pretty cool level. Okay, that level definitely deserves a win. Right there. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go to the next one. Oh, I actually played this one. This one was pretty cool. Okay, I'm gonna just show you how it works. So basically, you have to go in these four different rooms. And you have to do a different puzzle in every different room to try to, you know, get all of the keys. So it's pretty cool. I actually started that level, it was pretty cool. So now we can go to the next one, and as you can see, this one, oh yeah, this one was also made by Paul's Slipper. It's not actually a level, but it's just a pixel art. So as you can see, if I download it, it's my head in Minecraft and his head in Minecraft. So this is pretty cool. I love how people are actually coming up with pixel art styles too in my game, which is actually really amazing. And yeah, as you can see, you can even download the levels you have actually beaten. And, you know, you can modify them, and naturally you cannot publish them again. Because, you know, if you go into the normal editor, right here, you can publish a level, and you can load it or publish it. But no, once you are in that kind of a thing right there, you cannot either publish, load, or save levels. Okay, this one was made by me too. We actually made this in a video. Okay, I'm not gonna show this one. Next one. Oh, this one was actually pretty cool. This one was made by G-Kid. And the thing is, the level seems really easy, okay? But look at it. It seems like the easiest thing ever. But actually, you have to reason a little bit with this level, because you have to do something like this to beat it. Okay, so now we can do... We have to do something like this, because we have to make some space. And then like this. Yeah, you have just enough moves. I mean, you have... some moves extra, but you know, it's still really tight and hard to do. So let's go to the next one. Okay, this, I'm not even kidding right now, this is the one I wanted to show you. Like, literally, this is the level I really liked, and this is maybe one of the best levels I've ever played. And the funny thing is, this guy right here, I'm not gonna tell you the author of the level first, because the author is also the winner. And you that are watching this video right now, you know that you are the winner of the competition, but no one knows your name yet. This level was the best level ever. I seriously, this is the best level I've ever played. And the thing is, this level came out in a really old version of the game. And it was one of the first levels that was submitted, so it was so fun to do. I literally had so much fun figuring out this level by myself, and I really suggest you guys to do too. Just download the game and figure out the level by yourself. But, you know, I'm gonna show you the walkthrough right now. So basically, as you can see, once you go through the rooms, you get into different letters of the word Nico. So, yeah, it's pretty cool. Now, this level has just a little bit of a bug. I'm gonna go through it later. I don't know if I'm gonna complete, actually, the level. But, you know, we're gonna see now. So, as you can see, do you see this part? It seems really straightforward and easy. But actually, this is not what you're supposed to... What you have to do is something like this, I think. Oh, I think I got it stuck. I think I was not supposed to do this. Oh no, I failed. Okay, let's do it again. It's been a long time I didn't play this level. But basically what this level is about, each little room is a different puzzle. And the puzzles are really amazing. Now, I wish I could, like, download this level. But in order to download a level, you have to beat it. And I'm too lazy to do it. So, yeah, you know. Okay, I think you have to do something like... Yeah. You have to do something like this. We go down. Okay, so now we got the key. Now we go like this. And now, see, this is a bug, an example. Now, I got the key to here, but I wasn't supposed to do that. So we failed the level. But whatever, I'm gonna show you the level as long as I can. So now, we are forced to do this. Then we have to do like this. I think it's something like along the lines of this. Yeah, because now you can get the key and go back. This is crazy how we thought of like that easy setup that still makes a puzzling level. So now you can go to the C, and you can go to the O. And now, oh yeah, with this key, you can do like this. And now you have to go back in order to get the red key. Come on. Okay, so this is the end. Once you get all of the keys, you are to the end. Come on, give me the red key. Oh my gosh, come on, get me back. I wanna go back. Okay, yeah, we're back. And now, with the red key. Okay, this is also a puzzle you need to figure out. It's really when I when the he made this level, there were no checkpoints, so you know, you know, you were forced to make really hard levels before. But now, you know, it's kind of simpler. But as you can see, now we got the green key. I don't think that helped us really so much. Okay, so now we can access that area. But first, I want to go into the other one. Come on. Okay. Now we can access this area. Perhaps we can do this. Get the green thing. Then go down. Yeah. We're doing fine. Look at that. Look at us. Doing fine. Okay, let me go to the red thing. Okay, good. No, come on. I want to go to the other red. Come on. Okay, finally. Now we can get the blue key. And then we should have all of the keys. But unfortunately, due to bad luck, we lost the yellow key. So we can actually continue. Because we are supposed to have the yellow key. But we lost it. Because, you know, we lost it beforehand. But this is how the level works. It's pretty cool. And this is actually the winner. This level was called Nico, and it was created by none other than G-Kid. Yes, exactly. G-Kid won the competition. I didn't only make him win for this level, he made a lot of levels. We actually played some levels beforehand by him, and I really loved playing them. They were really some cool puzzles. Now, let's see if we can find some other levels done by him. Look how many levels he did. He even joined the dark side and created an unfair level. You already played this one, probably. You already seen this one in another video of mine. So, yeah, this was it. But before ending the video, I actually want to play more of your levels because I feel like we still have time to do that. So, as you can see, we're not gonna play any more levels by G-Kids because, you know, you already know the guy. I just want to give a chance to every single one of you to, you know, show your level. OKPL did a really cool one-screen puzzle. I'm not gonna actually complete this one. Just look at it and try to complete it yourself. Download the game in order to do so. And it's pretty cool. I played it a lot. I'm gonna start this level. It was pretty nice. And now we're gonna also play. Okay. There were some levels done by Lolocat, like casual level. Oh yeah, this was pretty weird because you are like you have the checkpoint at the beginning. Yeah, I remember this one. And then there were like other levels. Yeah, like the strange level. This level was pretty strange, I must say the truth. Look at how strange this level was. You just do this and you have to get the key though. See, you get the green key, you go here, and boom, you finish the level. Like that. It's pretty strange. And then we have Confused. Oh, this is Confused, done by GG. Okay, this is actually a pretty cool level. I actually already played this one, so I can download it. Yeah, I remember the author even said there are multiple ways to complete this one, because you can either go this way, or go like this way, like something like that. But at the end, you still get to here, and you have to complete this maze in order to get to the end. Okay, this guy also made some levels, like easy fun levels. I don't know why he made it twice. I have no clue. Raffled IOL. I think that's their name. But you know, this level was also pretty cool. It was really simple. It was called Easy Fun Level. So as you can see, oh, I actually failed it. Okay, why did I say it was pretty fi simple when I actually failed the level? No, you have to go back, get this key, okay, and then go forward, and then boom, 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 and you finish the level. Okay, we're gonna play one last level. What is it gonna be? I'm gonna randomize it in 3, 2, 1, boom. Okay, this is actually my level. Okay, this doesn't count. But we're gonna actually play it. This level is called The Forbidden Fruit. You may say, Nico, why is it called The Forbidden Fruit? Well, this key is forbidden. If you actually get this key, you fail the level. And you may say, Nico, how do you fail the level for getting a key? Usually it should be the opposite. If you don't get a key, you fail the level. So as you can see, there is an arrow pointing to the key, saying that the key is bad, is red. But if we actually get the key, and we do this, boom. Now you may say, Nico, what's wrong? Well, what's wrong is that we just failed the level. Because if we go into this direction, it's gonna show a really sad face. Because now, if we try to get back and actually end the level and go here, we cannot actually do anything. We are stuck. What you actually need to do is not collect the yellow key and then do this. And then you can go down and finish the level. So this is why it was called the Forbidden Fruit. Okay, we're gonna randomize and get another level. Not done by me. Yes, this one was pretty cool, but you know, this is too short, okay? You just have to do this. I don't remember who actually made this level, I'm sorry. But you do this, you get the key, you go back, and you place the key, and you finish the level. New one, I just wanna try a new one, come on. Just last level. Okay, this was also pretty cool. This was done by Paul's Slipper, I think. But this was also really short, like, you just have to do that, it's not really a level. People were just testing out stuff. We already played this one, I think. I don't remember. Let's, like, come on. I just want a big one. Okay, this one is a big one, but we already played it before another day on another video, so I don't want to show it. Come on. Why is this randomizer? Oh my gosh, this randomizer is so bad. There are literally so many levels you can... Oh my... Not this again. Okay, what are you doing this to me? Dude, why are you doing this to me? Okay, yeah, this level is like the first level ever submitted. And this was pretty cool, too. It was a little puzzle. It actually took me like half an hour to figure out how to do it. It's really complex and really complicated. This was not my... I don't want to say something stupid, but I think this was not my G-Kid. And dude, like one of the best levels ever. So, you know, that's why he also won the competition. And this one wasn't made by me. Okay, you know what? This is gonna be the one we are end off on. And as you can see, we have a limited amount of moves. We have to get the red key, go back, and then we have to place the red key like this. Oh, I forgot. Oh, ooh, I think I'm done. Yeah, I don't have enough moves. Okay, no, I don't have to mess it up. Okay, we have to do something like this. Okay, this level is not hard if you don't mess it up. Okay, look at that. Okay, we have to get this. We have to do something like this. And we have just enough moves to complete the level. Alright, before actually ending the video, I want to show you a big update that is coming out soon in a new version of the game. So as you can see, this is my Unity project. This is the editor where I actually create the game, meaning I code the game. I'm still pretty new to coding, so, you know, I'm really dumb and I do some really dumb stuff. But as you can see, in the new version of the game, there is gonna be this button, okay? And you still have to sign in. But once you do that, if you click the button, it's gonna say play today's challenge level. You can play one attempt, you can only have one attempt. If you win, you get 1 point. You can play past today's challenges in the levels room. As you can see, if we press on play, I don't know if it's gonna work, it says you have already attempted the challenge today. So this is a work in progress. So basically, when you press on play, you will be able to play a daily challenge level created by me, and if you win it, you're gonna get a score. This already works, I just have to create the challenge levels. And if you go here, do you see this bar right here? We can actually show you. Well, I'm not gonna show you yet, but this bar is gonna fill up with, you know, actually challenge levels that you will be able to play for the past days. But that's right, you're only able to attempt them only once. So it's gonna be pretty cool. There are gonna be win streaks, there are gonna be, you know, actually the score. It's gonna be, you know, a pretty exciting thing. And probably I'm gonna do, like, with the score, you can actually buy stuff at a certain shop, and you can buy different skins for the player icon and all of that stuff. It's gonna be pretty cool. I cannot wait to get into coding all of this stuff. And, you know, this is why I love actually creating this game. And I really would love, you know, more people to download it and, like, more people to create levels on it. But, guys, the level that you guys created and the, you know, the level of the levels that you guys created were amazing. Like, every single level of you guys was something out of this world. I really loved it. Thank you ever for so much for making this. It was really amazing to play all of your beautiful levels. Download the game. Link is in the description if you want to check it out by yourself. Also, thank you ever so much for 10k subscribers. I'm actually working on a 10k special video. Yes, exactly. After, you know, a giveaway, we're also gonna do a special montage. Because, guys, this was such a special occasion, okay? 10k subscribers is something that only happens once. And I'm really so excited for it. So, guys, I hope you really enjoyed this video. It was really amazing to make. Okay, guys, before actually going, we're gonna go to the iPixel store. And we're gonna buy the rank to G-Kid. It's gonna be pretty amazing. Okay, well, let's go to the ranks. Okay, I did this a couple of times, so I know how it works. But as you can see, now we go to G-Kid. And I think, does he already have VIP? Hopefully he doesn't already have him, or I'm gonna waste $6 on nothing. Okay, he told me he doesn't have VIP, so we're gonna go on buy, and as you can see, we're gonna add it to the cart. And, can you do it, please? Please? Okay, oh my gosh, what is this skin? Dude, what? What is this skin? Alright, so we actually did it. The payment is completed. I'm gonna see if we actually get the roll. Did you get the rank? I've just bought it. I'm so excited. Sorry. Thank you ever so much for watching this video. I think I already said that. I don't know. I didn't think to actually, you know, buy the rank today. But I guess he was online and he gave me his in-game name. So I guess it all worked out in the end. I'm happy I already, you know, done this. Hope you really enjoyed this video. Was really amazing to make. Thank you ever so much for participating in the giveaway. And very well done to the winner, GKid812. 2 for winning the VIP rank. Hopefully you are excited. Anyways, I hope you really enjoyed this video. Really amazing to make. And I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. See ya!